Right, an accident that's been causing issues all day in North Little Rock. Check this out. A truck tried to go under the bridge at the Riverfront Roundabout, but as you can see, the truck was a little too tall and got stuck.
It was later removed, but the underpass was not immediately reopened, and officials told THV 11 the bridge may need to be inspected to make sure it's still safe.